Had the B&O not purchased a goodly proportion of stock in the Western Maryland, the Western Maryland may have never survived. The merger later of the B&O and C&O allowed the Western Maryland to continue right up until 1973. With the formation of the Chessie system, the Western Maryland began to fade away. Locomotive 3795, a GP40, heads this westbound train.